Questions, I'll accept
is the requests and see what y'all got to say, because I've never done a live with fans before. I haven't. Corey has, but I haven't. What's good?
Hey. How are you?
I'm good. Do you have any questions for us? Me? What made you interested in following 28 Laboratory's movement?
I know Corey because of the day.
Okay.
And now when he left, I just wanted to, I don't
Is it very different, do you think?
I think yes, but
really?
I think it's better because he changed like his singing. It's different than...
Right. That you guys will get to understand what he's trying to do more, you know. So,
what? I don't know.
Oh, it's okay. That's fine. Like I just wanted to say he's trying so hard. He's always working, you know. Always like he's always working just to provide with like new content and better music.
What's up? Same.
What's up?
Hey, what's up? Yeah.
So, you have any questions for us?
Well, next stuff that's coming out, but you can't probably tell that because
of course, like, if I tell you now,
yeah,
you know, I'm gonna
what's the point of, like,
huh?
Waiting. Following you like last year ish I think.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, how long has been
to tell you in I don't know how you guys will receive or like perceive it or like take it as, but me and Corey, one, like, as soon as we met in the very first day, we were just talking about how passionate we are in terms of our future. Yeah.
I'm really nervous. I'm really like glad you stopped.
Go to fucking bed. Who else? I'll just pick random people. So it may not be in order, okay? So Anything you want to know. It can be very personal. It can be towards our platform. It can be about Corey, you know, anything.
Sure you do. Well,
compliments. I feel like if I do try recording something, I actually want to know if I can inspire anybody. You know what I mean? So just out of curiosity, I wouldn't mind actually trying it. No, I mean, like, a lot of people are saying different fandom names. We don't know what's happening, but yeah, we don't really have a fan.
Hi. Yeah, so I have a question, like, what do you want to achieve with 28 Laboratory? Like, what is your goal?
I've said it so many times, but I'll say it. actually, you know, like
people that can actually, you know, like bring people's potential out of the shell.
That's what we're trying to do.
That's what we're trying to do.
That's great. That's really great. For answering.
Okay,
that's cool. Great.
Anyways, I think I might get
other people to apply.
Yeah, sure.
Okay,
bye.
Cool, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, I did.
I've already bought all of the merch that you've released so far.
Mm-hmm.
And I really like it all. It's like, it's so nice.
You guys won't be able to see what's going to be on, like printed on the t-shirt. However, once you guys purchase, we will send you a link. we want to show you guys so much, but they will be a spoiler. So we don't want to spoil all that ideas about it. So and accessories too.
Right. He's like my biggest inspiration. Like, I just like, I'd like want to help and support him in any way.
These are only available for those people who can actually afford it and who are, you know, like, able to, you know, like, space them out and, you know, like, just batch up money because they are earning, you know. So I don't want you to feel the pressure that you have. Sure, like, that would be great. It's great that you're representing us and stuff. I do really like that, and I do really appreciate it. But you guys don't need to push yourself so hard to do it. If you just keep purchasing all the goods and stuff, I am very thankful, but don't feel the pressure to purchase. Don't push yourself too hard, you know? But yeah. Thank you.
Like, I just, like, I want to support you and Corey in every way possible. And so, like, this is, like, yeah, I saw Corey comment that love though, and like I kind of my heart dropped.
That emotional.
Hello? What's up, man? You don't hear any doubles or anything?
No. the only reason why me and Corey, we always design merchandises that are quite monotone, like black, white.
Yeah, no, I love black.
Pants with those Rython Gucci sneakers with just gray hoodie. You just did it in front of me too.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to flex on y'all, but no, I had to. Would wear those shoes, they might get stepped on. I would have to wear like fucking like plastic bags on them to get them from being dirty.
We wear like same shoe size, we wear like same clothing sizes, everything. Like we actually have exactly the same sizes and fits, right?
Yeah.
And we have exactly the same Korean name.
Black and then the white stripe.
What are you doing? Like,
look at your shirt, honey. And then this stripe right here. See, we're well, but
I bet you.
I can't believe you got a.
a lot of times on my lives, I do really like, I don't get sick of eating burgers. So I like burgers.
In general. Oh my God.
You know, McDonald's, like,
is kind of bad. Like, it's I expected like a 10, but it was like a fucking like 6. It was disgusting when I had it, like, especially at the airport. Miss him, but we're glad to see him flourish into a little butterfly, from like a little caterpillar into a butterfly.
Who brought him out? Who got
letters of the members. I have a lot of space left, so definitely going for that tattoo.
I think I should really hop off because my battery is going to run out and my phone's going to die. But peace. Thank you. Thank you so much for hopping on. Thank you.